the head of the table storyline was always, always, always meant to be a conclusion with The Rock challenging Roman Reigns. I get it. I completely understand. But this is the biggest money match that WrestleMania could possibly ever